I used to buy clothes from the shopping mall near my home and through online. It have an online shop called Taobao in our country, and we can buy it easily. But my mother always told me that I can't buy clothes during summer because I have a lot of summer clothes already.